guys, this is part two of bacon tomato pasta. We have got super noodles here as well, but just ignore that. So, this is after it's simmered. Over to the chef.
When the pasta's ready, you need to drain it. When it's drained, add to the bacon and stir it all round so that it's all mixed up nicely. When it's all mixed, then it's ready and you can serve up. Enjoy!
Thanks guys for watching. Please comment, like and subscribe because I might do more cooking videos later. Bye!